Beware of illegal video cassettes. Check whether this video cassette carries a genuine label hologram. Video piracy is a crime. Do not accept it. Demand a genuine cassette from your video store. Poor quality illegal video cassettes reduce your viewing pleasure and jeopardize future film production. When in doubt, telephone the Federation Against Copyright Theft, FACT, on 081 568 6646.
All right, pop quiz. Airport. Gunman with one hostage. He's using her for cover. He's almost to a plane. You're 100 feet away. What do you think?
Shoot the hostage.
What?
Go for the good wound and he can't get to the plane with her. Clear shot.
You're deeply nuts, you know that?
All right, gentlemen, what we have here are 13 passengers in an express elevator. Bomb's already taken out cables. Bomber wants $3 million or he blows the emergency brakes.
Anything else that'll keep this elevator from falling?
Basement.
He can strike anywhere, at any time.
Will the mystery guest please sign in?
Why are they messing with me? Do they think I'm doing this for fun?
For L.A. cop Jack Travon.
Tell me again, Harry, why did I take this job?
Come on, 30 more years of this, you get a tiny pension and a cheap gold watch.
Cool.
The game began.
Very exciting, Jack. Some close calls, huh?
When someone put the city of Los Angeles to the ultimate test.
Pop quiz, hot shot.
There's a bomb on a bus. Once the bus goes 50 miles an hour, the bomb is armed. If it drops below 50, it blows up. What do you do? What do you do?
Now.
Are you insured?
Yeah, why?
He's the only solution.
We just got a ransom demand from your terrorist. Says he's rigged the city bus. Where's Jack?
Where do you think?
Stay on or get off.
Get off.
This is much better.
Everybody hold on!
Keanu Reeves, Dennis Hopper, Sandra Bullock.
Pop quiz. You have a hair trigger aimed at your head. What do you do? What do you do?
Speed. Get ready for Rush Hour.
He was mommy's little angel.
Baby Bink is not a regular baby.
And daddy's pride and joy.
Bye-bye. Whoa, bye-bye. Bye-bye.
But Baby Bink was bored. So when the big city called, Baby Bink had to answer. 20th Century Fox invites you to see the world through the eyes of a child. Now, he's off on an adventure.
Our sources tell us that a baby boy got up and crawled away from his home this morning.
The family has offered a reward of $5 million.
Baby tracks.
Babies are obviously more dangerous than we thought.
I've seen him.
What?
He's in the big brown's purse.
Starboard side.
You know anything about that vehicle?
Yes, it belongs to us.
You left the engine running.
I've been having battery trouble. Just stopped by to admire the beautiful... Ow! Words.
Where'd he go?
We'll grab him as he goes by. There it is!
From John Hughes, the creator of Home Alone.
I live.
Baby's Day Out. Directed by Patrick Reed Johnson.
You might think you know about school, but I got something to say to you.
What? Times have changed. It's a whole new ball game on campus these days, and they call it PC. Politically correct.
I'm a black man. Right. I should be at the front of the line.
Yeah, well, I'm gay and subject to ridicule and discrimination wherever I go.
Women are oppressed throughout the world.
That is a cry for help.
They're begging us. Please have a party. Beat us straight. Get us laid.
Meet Dave and Dave are on beer.
Toss them in back.
Sunroof. All right.
Katie, find 2,000 people.
Am I okay on that side?
Nope, nope.
That's good.
You want a brew dog?
We're not interested in your penis.
Wait. I think he's offering us a beer.
We couldn't help but notice that you're George Clinton.
Yeah.
Tonight, 10 p.m. at the pit, everyone gets laid.
Can you get us in?
I think so.
You're going to wear the shirt of the band you're going to go see. Don't be that guy. Prepare yourself for initiation.
Politically correct. Party animal.
Try to relax.
You can be what you want to be.
Ivy and Dave had a terrific life.
Congratulations.
He had his hopes and his dreams.
I've been thinking about what else I want in my life. I want to marry you.
But she had her fears and uncertainties.
I know you're experiencing real physical distress. Why would I do that?
Because of something frightening. So frightening, you simply can't allow yourself to remember it.
The horrors of her past.
Go a little further forward in time.
Ivy, stop it!
He killed me.
Are no match for the terrors.
You want me? You have to trust me completely. I require total loyalty, complete surrender.
It's like I have no resistance to him.
Oh!
It's not him. I mean, he's not who he said he was.
Awaiting in the future.
Let her go!
The search for grace.
Century Fox would like you to meet the Furpo family. Dave.
Once released from this prison, I, much like my reptilian brother, the pterodactyl, shall fly high above my problems.
Alvin.
Excuse me. The sign says take a pen, not take all the pens.
Bill.
Look at that abandoned car.
It's my car.
Oh.
Their ma.
Beautiful dreamer.
Hey, Edna, how would you like to ride your trunk of the car?
Edna, are we sleeping together? I think not.
One big temptation.
Forget it.
Forget what?
There's no money in the vault.
And what have we here?
$275,000.
One brilliant plan.
All right! This is a robbery!
All right, who's got the key? Raise your hand.
Oh.
Do you boys really want to do this?
Absolutely!
But on Christmas Eve, it doesn't seem right.
One huge mistake.
I just did what the map said. I made four lefts.
Four lefts? It's a circle, you idiot!
Robbing the bank was easy.
Oh, my God, are you okay?
Well, we're not dead, if that's what you mean.
Why don't you come join my family and me for a wonderful Christmas dinner by the fire?
But surviving the nicest little town in the world...
Here we are.
That's the hard part.
Come on in.
I just robbed these people. I don't want to get to know them, all right?
If you don't give me that money, I'm going to throw your mother out the window.
All right, love you too.
Do you need any money?
No, we've taken more than our share already.
20th Century Fox presents the story of three brothers looking to get out of paradise.
Is there a bus or a train?
Any way they can. Nicolas Cage.
I'm getting this feeling that you're not telling me something.
John Lovitz.
Yeah, but this feeling you're getting is paranoia.
Dana Carvey.
Come on, let's just go.
Trapped in paradise.
Don't aggravate the old witch.
I wish I was a witch. I'd shove my broomstick right up your...
Friendship isn't something you find. It finds you.
Can we have this dog?
But it stays outside.
Yes!
20th Century Fox presents an extraordinary adventure about a friendship put to the ultimate test.
Anger!
As long as they had one another, they had a chance.
He's wearing a life jacket.
Wait!
You got six senses, right? Go home.
What they feared, they faced together. And what they found in each other was the strength to do what neither could do alone. Far from home.